on the wall. Who is the waviest of them all? Sima. King David. Jeez. I brought some special guests. My boy.
What you guys sing? It's JoJo in the house.
And my other boy.
Day Day. Knows the way.
Anyway, it's Jonah still.
And Jonah. So, yeah, this video is gonna be on like coffee season and the stages, and I legit just brought these guys over here to get their opinion on it. Like, so like we're gonna go like into like preseason, halftime, quarter time, how niggas take their shots. I'm talking shit still, but yeah, we're just gonna talk about a little basketball reference for you guys. But yeah, yo, so.
I think about coffee season, I think it's a beautiful thing, especially around this time.
Okay, yo, no bullshit, like, be honest, like, your real fans opinion on it.
It's actually a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing, that's what I think. Yeah, I think that when you find the right one, guys, I guarantee you, you're gonna live life.
That shit's some bullshit.
This guy's a simp.
Simple Simon here.
Mine
said
Simple Simon.
Just a simple Simon.
Simple Simon. But yeah, but coffee season is nice. I can't even lie. Yeah. I mean, especially if you have your shorty.
You look a one thing.
Yeah, and then like you're in the camp, like around the fire, and then you're just chilling, watching Netflix and chilling.
Yo, look at something like you're having a Christmas special.
A loyalty. Yeah. Don't you see me wearing the colors? Oh, go on. Like,
he needs some milk.
Yeah,
bro.
That's actually blessed. Don't even see my girl.
Fuck you lying. Why you always lying? Oh my god.
I know you guys know that. Agree with me? Yes.
You guys comment on the description below if you guys like eggnog, you guys are fucking with it. But yeah. What's your opinion on coffee season?
Honestly, yeah, it's good. As long as you find you a good girl and shit, like you want that shit long term, at least last till Valentine's Day, like,
yay,
you know, so,
yay.
Yeah.
Valentine's Day. Yo, so with me, you know, doesn't really matter if you chop a thing, when it's coffee season or not, it doesn't matter as long as you have the thing. So like,
so brother,
really, yo, you didn't have to say that. nobody gotta know that.
And by the way, ladies, when we say ting, we don't mean like, you know, you're a thing. You know, it's just another way of saying
shorty.
or girl. Don't disrespect. You know, we all love women.
Love them.
I know you. Yeah, yo,
it's like I had to cuss the walk back. Yeah.
My opinion on coffee season, like, me personally, if I like you, like, I'll cuff you whenever still, but it's like, you know, there's some criteria you have to fill out. Like,
jeez, like application?
It's like an application, right?
It's a job application. Honestly, that's
insane. Being a relationship is actually a job, bro.
You're real talks.
It's actually a job.
Facts. Because if you don't come in, you get fired.
If you don't put in the hours,
and next man can come and take your position, fam.
Yo, this guy's preaching.
Oh,
yeah, there's another class there. So, yeah.
Oh, you bad.
Guys, like and subscribe. 10 likes, and we'll do a smash pass cuff video around different schools. You know, these guys, you dig. So, yeah. We out.
Cheese. Hey.